Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1495, iPad from Santa. Hey, it's Bill John from Mr. Excel. It's Christmas weekend. Did you happen to get an iPad? If you got an iPad, here's a great way to show off to your friends what's available with iPad. Of course, there's books on the iPad, traditional books, but then there's a few books, a very special few books that are enhanced. I have an opportunity for you to get one free. It's pretty wild. Now, let me show you the promise here, the promise of this. So it's like a regular book, you can flip, but these enhanced books, they have spots where there's a video, and you click on the video and it will play the video for you.
Excel is great.
There we are. Right, so that's me.
In fact,
and there's also
like a calculator.
Also other points where there's just audio. So audio and video. Now, about a year ago, Tracy Syrstad and I wrote this book. Tracy wrote it. I did the video and audio. Each chapter has some video and some audio. And the book is out there. You can buy it for $19.99. Now, this book is available for $10 at the store. But I don't want you to go buy this book. I want you to try something else instead. So here's what you're going to do. On your iPad, go into the bookstore. Top left-hand corner, you're going to click Store. Once you get to the store, you're going to search for Jelen, J-E-L-E-N, and there's a whole bunch of books here, like including that book I just showed you. But don't do that one. Use this one, the Enhanced Using Series, iPhone, iTunes, Facebook, Windows, and so on. You're going to click here. It says free, or click right here on the screen. And on your screen, you're going to see that over here on the left-hand side, it's free. On the right-hand side, they're going to offer you a sample. Don't do what I did and click the sample. Choose free. If you accidentally choose a sample, it's going to show up with the little banner here that says that you're in a sample. And as you start flipping through, before you ever get to the good stuff, you'll be down here at the very last page, and it's going to pop up the, hey, you need to buy this for free, right? So just click free. Save yourself all the hassle. This book has one chapter on iPhone, iTunes, Facebook, Windows 7, Excel 2010, and WordPress. It's a great little sampler. Pearson Q put it out there for free, and you'll be able to just flip through. You'll actually learn something from the chapters and be able to show your friends and family how cool this new iPad is. Actually, I guess you can play Angry Birds to show them how cool the new iPad is. But it's a great promise, and I'm excited because in 2012, we're going to be putting out a few books that will take advantage of this. Like if you've ever wanted to learn VLOOKUP, I have a nice book coming out that is just short, all about VLOOKUP, and at the hard parts, put a little video in or a little audio to explain what's going on. Great promise here for books in the iPad bookstore. Right now, not playing on the Kindle Fire yet. Not sure about the Nook, but Steve Jobs and Apple enabled the video and audio before anyone else. And so for those of you lucky enough to have an iPad, check out this great full-size sampler, one chapter from several different books with lots of video and audio, and then I'll let you know when this next book is out. I hope everyone's having a great holiday weekend. I'll see you back to work next week with some more Excel podcasts. Well, hey, I want to thank everyone for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast, Mr. Excel.